back to my channel. It's your girl Shatasha, aka your Sidity cousin, for those of you who are new here. So I know we stopped Vlogmas on day 15. However, I'm back with a special edition. Right, I'm gonna go ahead and vlog the last few days leading up to Christmas and after Christmas. So this morning, honey and I are up about to try to go vote again. This is our third attempt trying to vote early for this damn Senate runoff. So we're about to do that. And then when I come back, I have some work to do today because unfortunately I'm not off. It's only the eve before Christmas Eve. So it's okay. I got a couple things I need to get done. But later on, I have to go ahead and start packing our family gifts from all the wine we bought from the Biltmore. So we'll do that later. And then we also have to pick up some seafood for our Christmas dinner because Babe and I decided to have our own Christmas by ourselves due to COVID. And so we're gonna have us a seafood dinner at the crib by ourselves. So I will check in with y'all later. All right, so we made it out here to vote. The line isn't as bad as it was yesterday and last week. So the third time's the charm. Let's see. So it's not too bad. So we've made our way around the curve. All right, we're about to get a phone. All right, guys, we successfully voted. It wasn't bad at all. It took us about 20 to 30 minutes. We got our stickers. Baby, show your sticker. We got our stickers.
Gang, gang.
That's right. Make sure you're exercising your right to vote because our people worked too damn hard and fought and died and got their ass whooped so that y'all can get out there and vote. So get your ass out there and vote. Okay. Hey, y'all. I'm back. So I'm finally done working for the evening. Thank God that my vacation begins. As y'all can see, I am watching myself on TV because baby looks good. Make sure y'all check out my luxury perfume collection. And then today I did drop my unboxing of my Christian Louboutin boots and my All Saints leather jacket, so make sure y'all check that out. So right now, I'm about to put all of that wine that we bought from the Biltmore this weekend into gift bags. And let me show y'all these cute little gift bags. I was about to go to like TJ Maxx and find like a bundle of wine bags. And my mom was like, girl, no, you better go to the Dollar Tree. They got some cute little bags. So I was like, okay, fine, it's one up the street. Let me go see. And they did. They had like some really cute like glittery Santa bags. So let me show y'all. Y'all, look at how cute these bags are. And they're just so nice and glittery. I know Kiyoung will be like, you got glitter every damn where, but it's fine, it's fine. So I'm about to bag these up. And yeah, these are what they're getting for Christmas. Let's go see what Kiyoung out here doing because he been out here for a minute.
What's up, boo?
What are you out here doing?
I'm talking to my cousin about family business.
And you're enjoying the fire?
Thanks.
I want to come out and enjoy the fire and make s'mores.
Ooh.
I just came out here to be nosy. It feels good out here, though. It's nice and cool. I can't sit out here while he smokes cigars. Like, I just absolutely hate how cigars smell. Like, this smoke is so strong. So, when he's finished, then I can come and make me some s'mores. Hey babe, so guess who came to visit me? My nieces and my sister.
Hi, look at me.
Hey. Hi. That's Soraya. This is my sister Shiera, and this is Serenity. They came over to open a presents early, so we're about to open presents. Say hey, Soraya.
Say hi.
Hi. It's okay. We'll record you opening your presents.
We have... This one is for Soraya.
Look, baby.
This one is for Serenity.
Well, I still know how to open it.
Look, Serenity.
Whoa, what is that?
Now, pull the tree apart, pulling this one out.
Hey, Soraya, here's your big present.
So I got a big
present. She understand the concept.
Open it, Soraya. Ooh, like open it, look. Rip it open.
That's like a tree.
Ooh, look at it. Yeah, rip it open. Ooh, you like it? You like your Barbie, your car and helicopter?
Yeah, I want
to
open it.
Come on, Zoraya.
You got to talk to mommy about that. You got one more. Here, open this one.
Come on.
Open that one. Yeah, it's snowing outside. We actually got snow for Christmas. Isn't that lovely? Hey babes, Merry Christmas to all my pretty and sidity girls all over the world. So today's Christmas, well, it's actually nighttime now, so Babe and I have enjoyed Christmas by ourselves today. So now I'm in here making us some dinner. I did a seafood boil for Christmas because I was like, I don't want any soul food. And so let me show y'all what that looks like. Ooh, that looks so good. So we're also supposed to go to the movies tonight. It's like our Christmas tradition. For the past 7 years, and this would be 8, every Christmas we go to the movies and see whatever the Christmas movie is. However, since our dinner just got ready and it's 7:30, the movie starts at 8. Granted, it doesn't start until 8:20 technically because there's 20 minutes of previews, but I don't want to rush through our dinner. So we're probably going to cancel our reservations for the movie and end up just ordering it on HBO Max, I think. So that way we can kind of still have our tradition and just blame it on COVID. Like, oh, we couldn't go. But yeah, so we really want to see the new Wonder Woman. We watched the last movie a couple weeks ago, so that way we can make sure we're caught up when we watch this one. Either way, whether we go to the movies or we're watching at home, we're watching it tonight. We're still going to watch a movie tonight. Oh my god, it looks so delicious. And I made a special honey garlic butter, so that's going to be good. Come on, baby, let's eat. Hi, babes. Welcome back to my channel. Happy Saturday. So I have my mother-in-law here. She came for Saturday brunch, so I made everybody fish and grits. So we're about to sit down and have a nice little day after Christmas brunch. Guess what? I just hit 100 subscribers on YouTube, baby. Oh, it's lit. Baby and I brought the 1942. That's how we celebrate success in this house. Premium tequila. All right, so baby is pouring up the shots and, you know, you gotta do it one time for the one time.
Celebrate all your successes.
Celebrate all your successes. Small wins are still wins at the end of the day that accumulate to make bigger wins. Okay, because baby, it's 100 today, but it's going to be 100,000 in due time. Cheers. Thank you, baby. I love you. Much success in 2021.
I can't chat. There you go.
You good? Yeah. Thank you so much. I appreciate y'all for being here with me and subscribing to my channel and watching my videos. I really appreciate it. Make sure going forward in 2021, let me know what y'all want to see, because obviously I can do me all day. But y'all the ones that are watching, like, of course I watch my videos too over and over again. I know he says I'm narcissistic, but whatevs. So let me know what y'all want to see. Nonetheless, I appreciate y'all, and I will catch y'all tonight. We'll go ice skating.
Not even once. Stop it.
We hope she doesn't fall.
You need to put her on camera.
Okay. But yeah, so we did about 45 minutes of ice skating, so we're gonna go ahead and call it a night and go back over there and party with Ash and Tula.
Hey, I'm nice in the skating rink though, if y'all want to fuck with me.
I got some hot cocoa with some rum in it. Oh, that is good. Okay. Oh, thank you. drink all in it. I got some hot cocoa with some dark rum in it.
Good.
Yeah, and I had to put whipped cream on top. Pretty good.
No, I had tequila. I'm not gonna
make it. Tequila.
You can go
dark with tequila, right?
You had
what
tequila?
I don't think it matters.
What you mean it don't matter?
Well, either way, I've had a lot of stuff tonight.
Y'all get it, Three Stooges?
All right, y'all. So we have made it back home. We had so much fun ice skating tonight on the rooftop of Punt City Market. Y'all hear that noise? Keon is literally making him a whole breakfast meal at 1 o'clock in the morning. Yep. Y'all see this?
I'm he over. Chef too.
Look at he over there cooking up. What you making, baby? Yeah. It's popping.
I got some turkey bacon. And some cheese eggs. I'm gonna put it on bread.
Yeah, I heard him, folks. He's making him some cheese egg bacon sandwich. I don't know. I'm not gonna eat anything, but I am about to sit here while he eats his food, and we're gonna watch Power since it's on Stars now, since it's after midnight. I guess tomorrow I'll try to be a little more productive. Oh my gosh, are you okay? Did you just get popped in the face?
She hit me in the neck.
Oh my goodness. Got to be more careful.
I got shot.
I've had fun making this bonus Vlogmas video for y'all. So I hope y'all enjoyed my activities. Leading up to Christmas and here the day after. I had so much fun with my family and friends. We saw some of our family. Oh, and we did watch Wonder Woman last night and it was not that good. We didn't make it to the movie theater, but we saw that you can watch it free if you got HBO Max. So we just streamed it and it wasn't good. I'm glad we didn't rush through our seafood dinner to go to the movies because I would have been upset. Nonetheless, thank y'all so much for watching. I appreciate all of my pretty and sidity girls all over the world. Y'all have a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Sidity Nation.